everybody, and good afternoon to me and Abraham here. Hello, Abraham. Good off, my friends. Shine on everybody. So it's time for the adventure to begin again. We are now in Brentwood, which is nice. We're coming in for a nice Sunday lunch, and we're just chilling time. Newspaper, and I hope you're all okay. How you been? I just want to say last night was an absolutely great adventure. The Eldo Bar was bang on form. All the great people that were there. Abraham was dancing. I was dancing. We all danced. It's just an awesome experience. Well, now we're in Brentwood in the UK. Hello, Joanne. How are you? Give our love. Abraham sends his love to Mum. Don't you, Abraham? You send your love to Mum?
Yeah.
So he's very happy. Hello, Joanne. We love you all. Hope everyone's alright. L and family. We love you all. So yeah, we're just in Brentwood now. We're just gonna have a roast dinner. I just thought I'd take a bit of time to chat to you all because I got quite drunk last night. That's what Saturday nights are for. To get drunk. That's exactly what Saturday nights are for. So what are you all doing today? We're in Brentwood. We're just touring around the UK. Living real life dreams. That's what life's about. Living them real life dreams. Shout out. On this week, you know, got work to pay for holidays and stuff, so got quite a bit of work to do this week, projects, and then whenever I get any spare time, I'm going to play my guitar more because I haven't been giving it enough attention. My good friend Adam Churchill, great to see him and his girlfriend last night, that was awesome. We're going to play guitar much more together, and he's going to give us some private time, me and my daughter and Adam and all that. I love the way his girlfriend drums. He's got it right together. They're never knackered, Susie. We don't get tired. We just rush on adrenaline. So the adrenaline keeps us going. We are pretty tired, but adrenaline can make you not tired. Lovely, thanks sir. Cheers, thank you. Very nice.
Do you want any sauces or anything?
Bit of lamb sauce and that, yeah, please. Thanks sir. Lovely, thank you sir.
You're welcome.